I need to talk to you.
Yo.
We're sick of you guys hogging all the supplies. We deserve our share, too.
Oh, come on now. Oh, please. We can't be held responsible for their well-being.
Especially with that attitude. Men for drugs.
There's a group of arms dealers nearby. Their prices are high, but the selection is huge. Maybe we should check it out.
I'm down.
Cactus, I have to go salvage some more.
Sure are a lot of infestations cropping up lately.
Wow. I know. We're gonna see how it goes.
Care to show Red Talon what you can accomplish? Time is of the essence on this. Help! Anyone, please!
Someone out there needs our help. Not finished off yet. For me, don't mind if I do.
something.
Well, it's not really anything special. Cleaned out.
Table that for now.
Clear out the Zeds.
Careful, I see one. Can I have your attention here? Red Talon has sent me to enlist your services. I'm pleased to hear that. I will follow you.
You will follow me, huh? Yeah, you can complete. You can continue after you finish it. DRX, I've played this two times prior, because there's four different endings, and then there's a Heartland expansion, which is more story. It's another kind of story. There's a lot of games content. Some people don't ever finish the story; they just keep playing.
Whew. Glad that's taken care of.
And it's great. They see how long they can live in there. We got people going up to like 365 days in the community. It's pretty cool.
I'm here. I'll follow your lead.
Nothing ventured, as they say. Incoming. The horde advances on us.
No sign of creepers here.
Do I want some? Yeah, I'll take some eggs. Is there any tortillas left for some egg burritos? Didn't have a weapon like I needed.
Hmm.
saying that the government can still solve all this. As if some zombie reform bill could make a damn bit of good.
I just have to get this done. Something's still lurking around. Mark a spot. You be ready with the mortar, okay?
Word. I'll pass it along. All right, I'm headed back.
You think we should get rid of some of these infestations, maybe?
This illness may be my undoing.
This is too much.
I'm on the verge of getting really sick.
Don't let me die here!
I should reload.
Ah. I was not equipped to the place. Making it worse, buddy, if you keep attracting them.
Moment.
Sometimes, Red Talent, I do not like working with you. Oh, there we go.
There's no way they didn't hear that.
Chemicals.
That's pretty heavy. That's a screamer! I should be careful of plague zombies around here. I should be more careful.
You should.
And just like that, we're better off.
They must have heard that.
There we go.
Oh, worse. I think that's all I'm going to find here. That's pretty heavy. The outpost is looking good.
Success indicates we were correct about you. Your success indicates we were correct about you. Your efforts on our behalf will not be forgotten.
Look at that food.
That's almost as much as I can carry.
Efforts on our behalf will not be forgotten.
I'm glad.
I'm carrying a bit much right now.
Your efforts on our behalf will not be forgotten.
Let's see what I want. I only just want bullets. Lots of bullets.
Your efforts on our behalf will not be forgotten. Red Talon has the power to reshape this world for the better. You have the opportunity to help us achieve that goal.
Don't be gone for too long.
Q. Oh, so that's what you were doing when you were ditching us, huh? Playing the Cindered Shadows. That's good. Congrats. I need to go through it on stream. I'm really
Someone must be upset they left this behind.
Tied to this game currently. State of Decay, man. State of Decay.
But what if our whole civilization crumbled? We'll just have to build another one.
Exactly. If it crumbles, we'll just build another one. Oh, the rooks. Trading up all the rooks.
I hope everyone's ready for a long fight.
Are there more of them? Please tell me we're done.
Medicine.
Is there another wave coming?
Is it over? It's not over yet, is it? Keep it up, guys. We can do this.
Yeah. I didn't give her a gun.
I guess somebody else needed this stuff more.
Yeah, we emptied it out. All right, it's okay, Brooke. It's okay.
Got a bloater to worry about. Keep fighting.
Hello there. I expect you could help with these bounties.
Oh, I'm already out.
Take care.
Lame.
Greetings. Make yourself at home.
Morning.
Goodbye now.
Stop complaining.
Hey, thank you.
Anytime.
That really wasn't smart.
What have you got for us?
Cool. Sounds good. Yo.
Let's make a deal here.
Cool. Sounds good.
Yeah, they don't have much, and they take resources. But they're people. If you look on your upcoming right, we'll see Plague Heart City.
Better watch out for plague zombies.
Like 4 plague hearts in this area. Look at that, all near each other.
Thank you.
Let's rest. Ooh, check this out. I guess that's worth something. Safe and sound, no more zombies. Too loud. Danger now.
Rookie today.
I've checked everything, top to bottom.
What's up?
Are you in Discord?
No. Why? Why do you want to hang out with me, huh?
I'm gonna play.
Enjoy hearing the shenanigans. I'll get back to the base then I'll go on.
Sweet whatever. Everybody's okay, right? Good.
Looking good, my friend.
Looking good.
I'm
so glad I found this place. I love it here.
Oh, was it the moon?
I guess Sony.
Got the girls.
How about we get off our asses and do something about all these plague hearts?
Whoa. Working on that.
You know, my aunt swore by her 22. I wonder what made that gun so special to her.
We have it now.
Los Muertos are gonna hear this.
Your guardian is not very strong there, Jennifer.
To focus on my priorities for a while. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can do that. This is in line with what I wanted to do anyway. Why don't you go next door and take out that station?
If anyone can hear this, I wouldn't mind a bit of help.
Having a plague heart move in must really fuck up property values.
I'm right here.
I'm glad to hear it. Fuck me, here comes my fan club.
might.
Plague zombie.
Crazy fast. There's a silencer on it, which is even better.
There's a freak nearby.
See if you can get your daughter.
If your group's got somebody who just won't get with the program, well, you gotta fix that. Nothing destroys a community faster than folks who don't see eye to eye.
But Darren's got guns, motherfucker. They're doing it and doing it right.
Is that it?
I need some help!
I'm nearly there. Shit!
Is it good to see you alive? That's nice-ish.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done without you.
I already got all I can handle.
I'm so glad she didn't die. Last time I did this, she got murdered by another, by bandits. And the mom died too. So it was, to say the least, a very sad sight.
Should be able to find something good in all this.
It's a lot of stuff.
Ah, fuck me. Here comes my fan club. Not bad. Not bad.
We could use an extra hand over here. Can you spare anyone?
That's a lot of stuff.
No noise for the builder. Didn't mean that. Another late night working with the zombies.
Nothing of use. Perfect. Just perfect. Bring it, brainless. I gotta rest. Fuck me. Here comes my fan club. The place has been bled dry. Time to move on.
Radio command. Okay. The ammo trader can come back. Alright, I think we're done here. And another victory for the humans. Still something in here.
And we've got nothing.
That's what I thought. One moment, please, friends.
I'm so sick of plague zombies.
It's good to see people remembering they can laugh now and then.
DRX, I am extremely biased. especially in a game like this, where it is a high-stress game. I wouldn't say high-stress game, but it's intense. I love the controller. Because it's comfortable, and it's one less thing to worry about. But again, I've been playing on console since I was, what, like 2? So, I mean, I came into the PC already having the preference of controller.
Your reckoning's out.
I already got it. I got it for 20. I got the deluxe thing for $20.
Wait, 20?
Because I own it, so they gave me a further discount.
Nice.
Yeah, pretty cool.
I owned it.
Man is right. Anyway,
mirrors are definitely different now. No more flexing and styling.
But yeah, I would suggest that. If you have played with the controller quite a bit, you're comfortable with it, I think a controller is great. Because you can just sit back and, you know, plan it out. But my friends who are accustomed to keyboard and mouse, they enjoy it. But there's a lot going on here, so I think the controller does a great job of laying it out. Wow, she's eager to, like, you know, go punch someone. I don't know.
Things are looking up.
I don't know, expert. I've been thinking about that myself. I want to let people in or not. I'm gonna say no for now because I haven't thought of it too much. But that's really cool that you want to come in and hang out in the zombie apocalypse. Perhaps another time. Max carrying capacity is insanely good. To labor. Quiet time. Let's continue working on the rooks. Oh shit, a bunch of. That's right, I didn't empty your pockets. In the middle of a fight. Should probably go check out the plague heart up there.